see the ocean crashing waves, I can't help but think of you. The way we plan things, the way they change, I'll never have another friend like you. Please don't go, these tears on my guitar will stay there forever. Please let me go, I promise to hold on to our memories forever. Hey brother, can you open my eyes and feed the passion inside this heart of mine? I feel that you're here in this room, banging your head to the songs I wrote with you. Will you please save me from this feeling? We all know heaven gained one more angel. I wish that I could have helped my fellow man. Now that you're gone, I will succeed with everything I can. I still go to the ocean and think of you. I still play my guitar. Guitar will stay there forever. Please let me go. I promise to hold on to our memories forever.
Hey Chase, I don't know if you'll ever get to hear this, but I wrote this song for you. I miss you a lot, man. It's been really, really hard. I wrote this song to remember all the memories we had. I always remember going to take pictures with you in the mountains for our band, The One Who Knocks, and ordering pizza together and writing our music. I remember one time you were Snapchatting while you were on your bike and you wrecked. Anyways, that aside, you're all I think about when I pick up the guitar, man. The music helps me remember, and the music will never let me forget. Meeting you had given me a drive, a certain passion about the way I see and feel music. You were such a free spirit, and you were like my brother. It's so hard to live life when you know you won't ever get to see them anymore. For the short time we had known each other, you had influenced me more than any other musician I know. The way you felt about it, I wanted to feel that way. Basically, what I'm trying to say is, I miss you, brother. And I really wish you were here. Teach those angels how to shred on guitar, okay, buddy? I love you, man. I'll see you on the other side.